Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Phil the Conquistadork. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3. Patriot Games is almost over? I have no idea. We could have another couple hours. We could have another couple of days. I'm not entirely sure. But I feel like we are in the home stretch. And we're moving our lips. And nothing was said there. Nothing. Just the lips. The lips that were flapping. But beyond that, not a damn thing. Okay, Chesapeake Bay. More naval stuff, which is awesome.
Lafayette promised me a fleet beyond compare and a captain without beer. Instead, I find myself greeted by one old ship and a boy in costume.
I promise we are all you need, Admiral.
You can tell because I changed outfits to be here.
Beggars do not choose.
And the ships I require?
They are yours, provided we survive this.
What would you have me do?
Hold the bay while I engage the main fleet. Should any British ships dare approach, destroy them. They must be kept from Yorktown.
Okay. More naval stuff, which I'm absolutely good with. Battle with our buddies.
Herod all handsaws. Hell is manifest upon the sea. How many do you reckon?
Too many.
If anyone can hold the line, tis us. I only hope the Admiral's quick to return.
Okay. Oh,
enemy
good.
Approaching! All right, boys.
Oh, fuck me, man. Well, let's give it a shot.
Fire!
There's so damn many of them out there. Alright. Shit! Sorry, did I shoot you? I think I hurt my friends. I didn't mean to hurt my friends! Shit, man! Let's do it! Oh, we are getting hit. Getting hit something nasty! Following us, too. That's not a good sign. Generally, when you're followed, it means they want you dead. Can I ram them? Is that a thing that's happened yet? I mean, we are at full speed. No, not gonna happen. But! And boom! Bad timing. Let's turn this sucker around. There we go. Bring her out. Gentleman!
Fire!
Oh yeah. Alright, come on. Alright. Fuck. That wasn't... We were a little late on that one. Come on now. There we go! Turn around. Ah.
Damage report.
Down, little guy. There we go. All right, we're hurting, but they're hurting worse. That's what's important. I've said it before and I'll say it again. This is where I'm having fun in this game. Maybe next year we'll play Assassin's Creed 4. That's American. That's pretty, well, it's Caribbean, but there's a lot of America in that, kinda. Sorta. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Come on. Let's give them everything. Hi. Yeah. Come on, baby. Oh, son of a bitch. I'm not good at ducking. I have to take all the damage or none of it at this point. All right, back to full health, so that helps. Let's try it again. All right, let's get in there. Nobody on that side. You. I see you coming, baby. Yes. Come on. It's right there. Yes. Oh, come on, man. We can do better than that. Half sail.
Take it down the half sail.
Fire. Oh boy. Speed her up.
Get out of this headwind, Captain!
Oh shit. Fuck you! Come on. There we go! Gentlemen! I think we accidentally rammed that guy. Don't worry, I meant to do that. We are pirates. Jesus. All right, speed up. Come on, a little more wind. What do we got around us now? Son of a bitch. Come on, come on. Stop giving me that perspective. If I need the perspective, I'll take the perspective, but don't assume for me that that's the direction I want to look. I got fucking ships gaining on me. I don't need you to tell me which way to look. Yeah! Awesome. Fuck that.
Top sail, man.
And I rammed you. I don't think I meant to do that. And you're my friend, so I definitely don't want to do that. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh boy, oh, that's a lot of hurt. Oh boy. That's yeah. I had that coming. For a guy who's complaining about being forced to look in one direction or another, I sure did not take the advantage of looking at certain people. Alright, let's do this. Let's make this happen this time. Come on. Fuck all y'all loyalists. We're here for your blood. Come on. Turn this thing around, baby. Shit, 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 shit. Awesome. Awesome. Okay. Half sail, if you please.
Give me half sail.
Fucking grape shot. This is what we need. Ah, oh, god damn it.
Alright.
Okay. Avoided a little crew damage there. Oh, shit! Took care of that one for me. Thank you.
Bring it! Multiple!
Great. Let's take care of this asshole first. Stop doing that. I see them. Bring my attention to them every stupid time. Spin this bitch around. Alright, he took care of me. Good. Didn't mean to do that. That's fine. Unnecessary dodging maneuvers. Good. Fuck. Come on. Oh, I want to blow up that fuel tank. Well, you know. Powder keg. Oh, we can do this. I believe in us. Fucker. Alright. Alright. Oh shit. Come on. Now's the time! Alright, make a quick spin. Bitch. Come on, baby. Come on. Hold it up. Yes. Nice shot. All right, we can do this. We can do this. Stay out of the blood. Oh, shit. All right, and... nice shot. Oh, God, we are fucked. Come on, baby. We can do this, 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 we can do this. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Nope, that wave took most of that. Please die. Yes! Okay. One more to go and it's on her tail. Let's make it happen, Captain. Oh god, he is not. Not having us. Could you maybe give us a hand? That would be really nice of you. Maybe if he went after you instead of me for once. Turn. Turn this thing. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We can do this. Excellent! Get this guy around.
Headwind, they're off.
Okay. Oh shit. This is it. It's do or die time, guys.
Fire!
Fuck! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Load, load, load! You sons of bitches move. Oh, thank God! Oh. Okay. We're basically scrap wood with a tissue paper holding it together, but we made it. Son of a bitch. Okay. Follow your ally to the next encounter, where you'll certainly die. Because, holy shit, look at you. And look at them. They're not doing great either.
Ship lost.
Enemy ship somewhere in there.
All sunk. We're on our own now, sir.
We're on our own. This is gonna go super well. God, look at that. All the smoke in the air. This is creepy as fuck. I dig it.
Where are our blasted
reinforcements!
They will come. We must hold the bay until they do.
Oh, this is madness! You're alone and we're without reinforcements!
I think we'll just turn into this yellow circle. Certainly something good will happen in there. Like a giant squid or leviathan.
Careful, Captain.
On the port! Port giant, Captain!
Man of war!
Oh good, a man of war. It's just what we want.
We're under attack! Man of war!
Do we die whether we like it or not? Is that what happens now? Yeah. Ram the man of war aboard it. Good. Let's man.
That beast is sure to sink us if we're not careful.
Let's ram that son of a bitch.
He's not really planning to board them, is he? Has he lost his
mind? Holy shit.
Who's going to get us all killed?
Yeah, I am. I'm going to get us all killed. Fuck you.
This is the source, Faulkner.
Those man-o-wars were several stories tall. They were nasty fucking ships. The Spanish used them, and they were really, really not something you wanted to deal with if you could avoid it. Son of a bitch. Fuck you. You know what? Fuck you. Overboard, please. Thank you. It's almost like the game sensed that I'm not good at this whole stealthy assassination thing and went, you know what, fuck it, give him some massive onboard ship death battle. Like, just murder, death, kill style. Come on. On. I'm gonna have to kill your whole crew before I get to you. Fine, good. Yes, I really thought that through. The explosive musket ball that I fired at. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Alright, let's go. Escape the man o' war! Well, please let me move if you don't mind. What was the point of that? The timer was so short, and it was also a really short run.
You mad bastard.
Whatever, you love me. Call me daddy. Everyone on the ship has to call me daddy now. That's right, I'm the rules. Okay. Alright. We got some naval battle, so I feel sated for the time being. Little naval battle smooths out all the other bullshit I have to deal with.
Perhaps Lafayette did not exaggerate when he spoke of your abilities. As promised, my ships are yours to command. What do you require?
Five of them must enter New York's harbor flying British flags.
Wait. I thought you might need some pirates killed or goods transported, and instead, you asked for us to, what, shell New York?
No. Of course not.
Ah.
Only part of it.
Womp, womp,
explain
womp,
yourself.
Womp. I mean to infiltrate Fort George, but it is too well guarded. Cannon fire will breach its walls and scatter its guards.
And a ship that flies the French flag could never get near it.
You understand, then?
Not at all. But a promise is a promise, even when made to a lunatic.
Okay.
I will light a signal fire when it is time for you to attack.
Vous l'avez entendu. Récupérez leurs drapeaux qu'on puisse les accrocher. Allez, vite!
This fucking guy's insane. Let's get the fuck out of here. And I'm just standing there. My leggings. Not leggings, my... my coat flapping, if you will.
Hello, Connor. Welcome back.
Is everything in place?
Oui. Lafayette waits for you inside the tunnel beneath the city.
Okay. So where are we going? I think we're in the home... This feels like the end. I feel like we're about to kill... that Charles dickhead. Charles Lee, and be done with it. I mean, he's got to be the last guy, right? Is it here? Wait a minute. Where the fuck am I going? Yeah. Weird. Okay. No, that's just... God damn it. That's what I just came out of, isn't it? God damn it. Oh, no, okay. We're good. We're good. Got this under... No, I don't. No, I don't. I don't have this under control. Maybe I do. I do have it under control. I thought I didn't, but I do. I thought I didn't, and then I thought I did, and then I thought I didn't again, but now I know that I do. And that's really super important. I hardly use these tunnels at all since I first came here. Hey, dude.
A man of humble means who has worked through.
Connor! This tunnel will take you into the military district.
And the Admiral?
He waits for you to light the signal. And then the strike begins.
We will be there as well.
Okay. Well, that was informative. Okay. Are you gonna let me assassinate him? Thank you. That was very sweet of you. Alright, reach the signal tower within time. Health loss. Remain undetected on the way to the signal tower. So where am I going exactly? I'm going here. Okay, so it's over here. Okay. Let's just walk behind these gentlemen. I see in no way, shape, or form a situation in which that would be considered a bad idea. Good. Got it. Alright. So going that way. Okay, got it. We're on it. We're on it. And for these guys to go, and we'll go down that alley. Just go down some alleys. That's really what it is. Fuck, 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 fuck. You didn't see me. You didn't see me. You don't know who I am. I am a shadow dancing on the walls.
He's running like Fiat Rabbit. He's running like Fiat Rabbit. Get back here. No.
Oh, this is not good. Oh, boy. Awesome. Good. Great. Please go away. What the fuck? Guys, please. It's a bush. You've investigated so well, and do not need to hang out here anymore. Son of a bitch, guys. I want to be a stealthy assassin of the night. You guys are really fucking with that, you know that?
You go touch your pillow!
I am so sick of having to be a brawler when I am a graceful princess assassin who don't need no man, by the way. Son of a bitch. All right, move, move. Time to move. Ah, leave me alone. This is great. This is going great. Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna work. Run, run, run. Oh, shit! What? Do not jump into the water! What kind of horse shit is that? Assassins never used water to their advantage, and of course they were allergic to it. Assassins melted, very much like the Wicked Witch of the West, when exposed to their natural enemy, the water. Okay. Alright, let's try this again. Sneaky, sneaky. I am so effortlessly stealthy. No, 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 no. Come on, man. I'm in the bushes. Do the bushes not work anymore? When did that happen? Oh, this is bullshit. I'm so sick of this. Either the bushes work as a stealthy kind of thing, or they don't. Don't suddenly make them not work for no particular reason at all. Fuck this. I don't want to kill a ton of people for no apparent reason, because it's boring, because the combat in this game is not sublime. So I am just going to run.
Nobody there.
I'm gonna kill that guy, because, look, it was kind of funny. And it was on the way, you know. Oh, shit. It's one of these climbing things. Good. Just what I wanted. Come on, get up there. Get up there. No, 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 no. Come on. Serpentine, dude. Serpentine. No, you can't really. Given the fact that you're climbing a sheer stone wall, but fuck it. Try. Alright, interact. Come on, man. Stop. Fucking controls. Oh, good. Once again, I'm just knocked out being the stealthy assassin I am. Assassinate Charles Lee? Is that what happens next? Okay. Alright, let's see if this is it. This is how it's gonna end. Good. Good. This is good.
I am in no condition to fight. I need to stay away from the guards.
I know that that's the case because I keep saying it to myself.
Where are you, Charles?
What?
Gone.
Hi, Dad. Hi, Dad! Stop it, Dad. You're already a way better character in this game than I am. You gotta be a better fighter, too.
Come now. You cannot outmatch me, Connor. For all your skills, you are still but a boy with so much left to learn. Give me Lee! Impossible. He is the promise of a better future. The sheep need a shepherd. He has been dismissed and censured. He can do nothing for you now.
A temporary setback. He will be restored.
Great. I gotta kill my dad now? Is that what happens next?
You act as though you have some...
Next is I have what? So I'm using barrels to defeat my father?
And if everything I've shown you, all I've said and done, should clearly demonstrate otherwise.
Your objects
we
are
did not.
Did he? I never let him finish his sentence. That's good. Okay.
Surrender, and I will spare you.
Brave words from a man about to die.
You fare no better.
Quick time event?
Even when your kind appears to triumph,
you're gonna give me a quick time
rise
event?
Again. And do you know why? It's because the Order is born of a realization. We require no creed, no indoctrination by desperate old men. All we need is that the world be as it is. This is why the temples will never be destroyed.
Oh, quick time event. Great. Good. I'm glad that this really awesome character, who is a way better character than the one I'm playing, gets killed when I press X. Awesome.
Don't think I have any intention of caressing your cheek and saying I was wrong. I will not weep and wonder what might have been. I'm sure you understand.
Yeah, I got it, Dad.
Still, I'm proud of you in a way. You've shown great conviction, strength, courage. All noble qualities. I should have killed you long ago.
Okay. So Dad's dead.
Hatham doesn't have the amulet anymore.
But the temple's still sending data. There must be more to the story.
Only one way to find out.
Great. More modern day shit? Is that what happens? Okay, good. I did skip a small modern portion of the game. Something fucked up with the recording, and I just played through it, and we've lost nothing by missing it. You're Desmond, and you go and you rescue your dad from the Templars, and you get the apple, which is an artifact. And that's basically it. I really don't care about that storyline.
My father is dead. Charles Lee now leads the Templar Order in his place. I see now why ours is an eternal war. For each piece taken from the board, another is placed upon it. Back and forth we go, across the world, across the ages. Some days mine feels an impossible task, but I cannot afford to be consumed with doubt. The people need me, now more than ever. I must stop the Templars. I will kill Charles Lee.
Okay. I gotta go kill Charles Lee? Is that what happens next? Yeah. So. Okay. Get to Lee undetected. Well, I'm sure you can imagine that's a really easy one for me.
A peerless vision who sought to change the world. And change the world he did. Look around. Even now the British prepare to retreat. Their spirits broken. Their forces splintered. The Patriot leadership shall soon follow. Either into our service or into the ground.
Really? That's it? I just got captured? Wow. I was starting to want to turn around and get around behind him.
That day, at Fort George, he feared for my safety. I should have stayed. He said there was no danger.
He was wrong.
I will kill you, Connor. This I swear.
Then do it.
Not here, though.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Not today. No. First... First, I'll destroy all you hold dear. I'll burn that homestead of yours to the ground and roast the seven heads of your precious founding fathers in its flames. And when I've finished with them, all the rest will burn as well. Your merry band of assassins, the human refuse that lives on your land, your village and its people, all of it gone.
You can try, Charles. But as with all your schemes, this too will end in failure.
Get him on his feet.
I'm gonna put off killing him some more.
He will wait. He will watch.
Right.
And then, when he's seen all his life's work brought to ruin, only then will I allow him to die. Take him away.
Okay. So I see that the villains are just as bad at making decisions as I am.
Are you, boy?
Really? They didn't even try to hold on to me. And I'm still foggy and shit. Can you please stop with the fucking help in the right hand corner? We're near the end of the game. If I don't know how to do certain things, then I'm fucked anyway. There's no point. The mercenaries. That's awesome.
God have no patience for bad weapons.
You guys should start some shit. Wouldn't that be cool if you started some shit? Alright, where is my fucking... Hold on. I don't have my stupid tomahawk. I guess I lost it.
Charles Lee gone?
The harbor. To catch a ferry.
What the fuck was that? Did I just smash his head, or... Sound editing, missed out on that a little bit. Hold on, alright, where am I going? Alright, we're going out here. I'm gonna go ahead and just keep playing through this thing, because honestly, I feel like... We're about at the end, and I don't see the need to divide up our time here between two more episodes, or another episode past this one, because look at that, I'm seeing red, I'm all dizzy and shit, I'm bleeding out probably, the end of this game might all culminate with my death, which if they do that, that's just boring, it's been done. But whatever. Not that I'll really give that much of a shit at that point. Let's see. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted them to do. I've got assassins I can use to fucking knock these guys in their asses, right? Yeah. Fuck off, kid. With your creepy goddamn Joker voice. Fuck this, we're doing it. There. Good. Alright. Guess he's over on that ship. Good. I get to swim all the way there. It's fun. This is fun. I take it all back. I take it all back. 10 out of 10. Take it all back. Okay. Bunch of houses on that ship. That's pretty neat. HMS Jersey. Alright. So we're gonna climb. And we're gonna be stealthy assassins of the night for once in our stupid, miserable lives. Probably not. But whatever. We're gonna try and make that effort. That effort. Come on, man! He detected me right as I was murdering his ass. That shouldn't count. Okay, come on. Oh, good. Even the game recognizes that I got that guy. You can tell, because they started me over with him dead. He's not even there. They're like, yeah, I mean, we're starting it over, but you got that guy. I mean, that much is obvious. Oh, or maybe this is the guy that I got. No, that's not. That's another guy. Son of a bitch. Eavesdrop on the... Oh, good, good. More eavesdropping. Exactly what I wanted.
I believe these men meet the requirements. You believe incorrectly. They're sick and weak. We're looking to build an army, not fill an almshouse. It would take months to get them into fighting shape. We don't have the time.
No, please. We'll do anything you want. Anything. Only take us with you.
What? Well, your merchandise is useless to us. Perhaps we should discuss this back in my cabin.
That sounded vaguely sexual. All right.
Sir, I think I saw someone crawling past the window.
Stop being an asshole. There's no way that actually happened.
God, what the fuck, man? I was just knocking a guy in the water.
Apparently I got seen doing it. I got sawn. Got seen. Okay. Let's just climb past him then.
Hold you. Say hello to the Prince of Dags.
Son of a bitch. Okay, so I guess I've just got to sneak past him. Look, I know I'm not the best at this game, but this is a little ridiculous. Alright, let's just sneak.
Stop! Come back, you cop piece! Where do you think you're going?
Did he call me a codpiece? That is definitely a unique insult.
Where do you think you're going?
Can I crawl around the other side? No? What the shit, man? Come on. There we go. Stop looking for me. I am the knight.
Oh. Hey, stop. Eastward for the dogs. You're no losing this. Faster.
This is fucking retarded. Ugh. Okay. If I knew I was going to die this many times, I may have decided to divide the episodes. But fuck this, we're doing it. We're going to the end. I mean, there's no way I can just grab him, throw him in the water like I've done with a bunch of other people. I'm just gonna... Yeah.
Stop.
Yeah, like there's nothing to be fucking done. Alright, let's try this differently. Let's go about this in a different way. I'm not going to crawl on along the edge of the ship. Because that makes too much sense as far as being all sneaky and stealthy, apparently. Nope. Hi. This is so fucking stupid.
I'll have at ya.
Yeah, this is insane. Alright, so I gotta sneak past these assholes. Without killing them, apparently, because killing them draws too much attention. Alright, we can do this. We can do this. Alright, let's try this. For fuck's sake. Okay. We've got this. We've got this. Oh, how we've got this. La 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 la. They're just everywhere, aren't they? These fucking guards. I just don't care anymore. I just want to be done with the game! Can't I just be done with it, please? Alright. Let's try sneaking along the edge of the ship again, because apparently this is just too difficult for my pea brain of a gamer mind to actually pull off. See, and the moment I do that, this guy fucking sees me. What the shit, man? Alright. Okay. Alright, so. Let's just climb up. Look, there's even a thing here that I can hide behind. If I will hide, I'm just standing there. I don't even bother to, like, stoop. And that guy's right there, and he can see me. And that guy's right there, and he can see me. This is so dumb. Alright. Let's try creeping along the side of the ship, but further down. Can I go down? Yeah? No, stop. We want you down. There we go. Let's try this. Even further. There we go. I'm now incognito. Oh, okay, so when I was up there, I reach a certain level of the ship, and it makes my notoriety higher? I don't know. This is insane. I can't... Come on. Seriously, guys. Come on. Go down. Oh my god.
Oi! Stand still.
No.
You. Oh. Coward! Get back here! You come back here, you!
Okay, alright. So being further down helps.
He's off.
Ugh. Of course, when I rounded the corner, I had to be further down when I did this, and it still got me caught. Where is this guy? Alright, he was up. Oh, fucking view is making me sick. Alright, he's above me, right? Yeah, there he is. I don't even... Am I eavesdropping when I get up there? Yeah, I gotta keep eavesdropping. So it's not like even when I get into the point that I want to go, I'm murdering the shit out of some people. I've still gotta be stealthy and assassin-esque. Oh, that was a mistake. Oh, shit. Fuck, man!
You! Stop
there! Not fair! Alright, how am I gonna use... They're in that house on the end of the ship. How the fuck do I do this? Alright, fuck this. We're gonna... I thought this was gonna be the last episode. I was wrong. I want to apologize for that. My name is Phil the Conquistadork. Please like, comment, and subscribe. We're finishing this. It's going to be over next time. In the meantime, in between time, my name is Phil the Conquistadork. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Sneak a little bourbon past Porky's, but you better not drink it slow. Sneak a little vodka past Wifey's, wife, you don't have to know. Sneak a little whiskey past Mommy's, make your sister never tell. Or sneak a little bottle past Pastor Pone, or else you'll go up to hell. If Daddy don't sink a little drinky, Daddy gets sad and blue. Sneak a little drinky, sneakity-doo. Sneak a little drinky past you. Sneak a little drinky, sneakity-doo. Sneak a little drinky past you. Sneak a little drinky, sneakity-doo. La-di-da-di-da-da-da.